Today, we're installing a MaxiCharger single-phase 7.4 kilowatt at a domestic property. We'll show you each step to get it set up quickly and efficiently. This includes hardware, mounting and connecting the unit, and software configuration, smart connectivity. Before we start, here's what to do beforehand. Conduct a site survey to understand installation requirements. Decide where the charger will go. Inside, outside, wall-mounted, or on a pedestal, which may need extra work. Choose your connection method, Bluetooth, Ethernet, Wi-Fi, and SIM card, and check signal strength if using Wi-Fi or SIM card. Identify if load balancing is necessary. Before installation day, download the Autel Config app and the Autel Charge app from Google Play or the App Store. Contact Sevadis to get your Autel Config app account number and password. You will use this account number and password for all your MaxiCharger installations. For the Autel Charge app, you will need to set up your own account via the app. Start the installation by opening the box and checking contents. Review the installation manual to ensure you have the required tools and keep your QR code sticker and RFID card safe. They're needed later. Find the best spot for the charger. Attach the mounting bracket, drill holes, and insert wall plugs. Fix the plate to the wall with the screws provided, ensuring that it is level using a spirit level. Remove the front cover by unscrewing the two screws at the bottom. Then, remove the internal plate by unscrewing the five screws. Feed the supply cables into the charger via the bottom cable gland or rear entry. Connect the power cable to the appropriate terminals using connector blocks and screws. Plug in the internal Ethernet cable if you removed it earlier for easier access to the terminals. Reattach the internal cover plate, then the outer cover plate, and secure the charger using the hanging screws and locking nut. The hardware installation is now complete. The configuration process is designed to be straightforward and seamless, so installers can commission the charger on their own without support. Open the Autel Config app and log in using your assigned account number and password. This is the account number and password you requested from Sevadis in advance of the install day. When prompted, enable camera settings, select Add, and scan the QR code from the manual or RFID card pouch. Click Verify to bind the charger and pair to connect via Bluetooth. Set up Wi-Fi or Ethernet. For 4G, enter APN details. Click Update Firmware, reconnect to the charger, and go to the main menu page. Choose your OCPP server. Autel Cloud is default and free, or select another provider. Depending on your requirements, use the main menu to set up other features such as local dynamic load balancing, DLB, randomized delay, and scheduling. To complete an RCD test, open the Autel Charge app, log in, and bind the charger by scanning the QR code. Go to Me icon, select Charger, select Charge via Charge Card, then scan or manually enter RFID card number. Return to the Autel Config app, select RCD test, and run the test. Finally, remove the RFID card from your app and unlink your phone from the charger in both the Autel Config and Charge apps. The homeowner can then bind with the charger and start using it. For homeowners using the Autel Charge app, they need to download the app, create an account, and bind the phone with the charger by scanning the QR code. The app allows users to start and stop charging, schedule charges, add RFID tags or cards, and view charging history. Note that only one phone can bind with a MaxiCharger at a time, but up to 5 RFID cards can be configured. If using a different charging app like Monta, download that app and connect the charger. The MaxiCharger is now ready to use. For further support, visit the Sevadis installation support page.